Yeah, absolutely. Good jump scare. But yeah, no, the kind of help you're giving is very encouraged, actually. I don't mind it at all. I have don't back seating in my tags a lot because some people are very upfront, obnoxious, that kind of thing about it. And like they'll ruin, like if I'm playing a campaign-based game, they'll like ruin the actual what's happening in the game, you know? Wait, is that distortion again? It is. So yeah. But other than that, I really don't mind at all. I try as much as possible to be like very laid back and chill, to be fair. Yeah, look at our radiator that our man stole just before Long Neck came in and got us. Dude has the crazy legs and a long neck, huh? Does he always like do that quickly? Like, do I just need to? I'm just gonna zip away from him if I see him again. Surprised painting hasn't changed. I know, me too. And you know what? They haven't changed here, and they haven't changed here, which is wild. And this one hasn't changed either. God, that guy got me so good last time. My heart's still going. I'm like concerned that I'm gonna see him again. Now that looks different. That's a extra object, I would think. Oops, this is the toilet, not the kitchen. Pretty sure, because we were talking about like, oh, there's two shower heads, and then there's this one. Yep, I think we got that. We go back. Yep, there we go. Yeah, that was a good catch, indeed. Up here. Oh, this looks good. Oh, you know what? I haven't checked the that didn't move. That was there. No. I'm thinking it was closer for some reason, but I think I'm wrong. I haven't checked the number of chairs in the living room either. Okay, we're good. Seven. Two chairs still here as well. Is that normal? I don't think that's normal. I'm just gonna say object movement and see. It looks like a cushion moved or something. You're gonna get the cup lid. Is that normal? I don't know. Okay. I mean, it didn't change. Usually, if there's two of the same thing, it'll still change. So, I'm assuming it's fine. It just looks weird. That's different for the first time. Okay, we fix that. Buildings. Let me see something. Okay, never mind. I thought I saw a light anomaly, but I didn't. Oh, not the buildings again. Yeah, no, I saw this was different. This weird beam, but I don't think it's a light anomaly anymore. That's new. What are you doing in there? Barrel? Extra object. Remind me that if I see any intruder or any anything, just jump away from it and get in a different room. Okay, so our barrel's gone back to barrel land. I wonder if this door ever closed and we didn't notice it. We had our first painting. Wait, is this here? I'm gonna try it. It's early. Quarter object movement. I think it was, but if it was late, I probably wouldn't have tried that one, but okay, good. Whoa, that's an abyss outside. That is an outside abyss. It's a black hole gonna swallow up all the buildings. So that we don't have to have building paranoia ever again. Finally, a solution, yep. Yeah. Except we had to get rid of it, so. Sorry. Apologies. It's so funny how like I'll question like the things that are I've seen over and over and over again still. It's just it's quite funny. One, two, three, this guy is back again, dude. If he takes the radiator this time, all right, like, you know? Like, if he really just needs a place to shower, I'm okay with it. But, like, do you have to do that in another person's shower? Well, he left the radiator this time. I wonder if oh, what is this? This has got to be a bedroom camera malfunction, I'd assume. If not, it's like distortion, which is fine as well. Okay, so it's a bedroom distortion. Okay, we know that now. It's another way to get distortion. Oh, I think our guy left something else here. Shower guy left his friend. Do you know what's insane? I think in one of the earlier runs, this rug actually just vanished and we didn't say anything about it. I'm kind of thinking back now, and I think it was gone. Maybe not, but like something in my mind is telling me like it might have done that. I swear to God, if he's up there ever again, I can't believe he killed me. Like he literally just. He ended me. Are plants still here? That hasn't disappeared yet, which is like pretty wild. That one disappears usually quite often. Okay, it's been a little bit too quiet in the last few minutes. Oh, there we go. The chair disappearance. Where are we? It's the living room. That one got us before, not this time. Not saying something else won't get us, but that won't, not this time. Six shares here still. Keep an eye on our buildings, I guess. Whoa, wait. A door just opened. Yeah. Just as I clicked away. We're back in the bedroom. Also, haven't had our shadow anomaly in here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, this door swings open sometimes. That's good to we're back at three. Wait, I just see something. Thought something shook at the end of the hallway. This pencil seems like something that could vanish as well. It's white on a black desk, so it's like, hey, look, I'm here, but I could not be. You still have normal paint. Well, so I have the normal paintings out here and stuff. No shadow going across. Our old friend. Wait, seriously? Oh my God, you're. How did I miss it again? Least we know it's right this time. My blind ass didn't see that again. Can you believe it? I mean, I can believe it, but I should be careful when I'm clicking through these rooms as well, because if we get accidentally like in a room with a guy when the yellow screen comes up, we might die. What room is this? Living room. Shadow. What we got in here? What do we got in here? This chair is also sus. I feel like that could like turn around or do something. Everything is sus, to be honest. Oh, you know what we haven't looked at? Okay. Our sync faucet is doing okay. This paranoia is setting in. Yup. Can't. Quarter distortion, maybe? I can't even click off of it. I swear to God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Okay. That was rude. Distortion, yep, you were exactly right. You were exactly right. I think if I had picked camera malfunction there and got that wrong and died, I may have cried and had nightmares about it. Huh? What is that? It's an extra object, I guess. Yup. Let's go. Faucet, you doing good? Good. I'm glad to hear it. Chairs are all good. Everything's good. This is still here. This is still here. Nothing's floating or getting bigger or doing anything wonky. Still looks the same. Everything's still in here, chilling. Same amount of chairs, we're good there. That's a ghost in the kitchen. Kitchen ghost. Good in there. This is all good. Toilet paper looks fine. I expected the toilet paper to like turn around or something, you know, to be like the right or wrong way. I figured that would be like a little thing that could happen, but it hasn't happened yet. Not saying it. Our rug is still here. Oh, look, our shadow friend. Shadow. Bye. Oh, that doesn't mean long legs is coming back. Almost a five. Yup. 4:32 and counting. Get ready for the last bit, you know, the last mile, the final stretch. I'll be seeing these rooms in my sleep later. Oh, look what we have. Look what showed its face again. At about the same time, too. Yep, back for round two, indeed. Well, guess who's winning round two? We are. I'm so scared of this guy. I'm scared of something unknown like killing me now that it's 5 a.m., you know? That's my fear. Well, it's not 5 yet, but it's close. We're still good here. This hasn't moved at all. Weird. Weird. Wait, did something just move? No. Crazy. I'm just crazy. Don't mind me. On observation duty, friends. This also hasn't moved this time. Hello, door. Thanks for opening in front of my face. I appreciate that. Very generous and kind of you. It's at five. It is at five. Chairs are still here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're good. That's fine. Nothing's crazy in here. Let's move on. Nothing going ham in here. Our rug is still here. This chair hasn't moved. This door is not open. No movement, no disappearing, no extra things. Oh my God, come on, dude. Man, it's so nerve-wracking in the last hour. It's actually awesome. This hasn't changed. The final stretch. Yep. I'm getting worried now because I haven't seen. Share moved in the quarter? Did it? Oh, it did. Oh my God. I was just going to say I'm getting worried because I haven't seen anything move or anything. Good calls, good calls, good calls. It slid sides, yeah. Yeah, so it goes from here to here. Got it. Got it. I was wondering which, like, how it did it. Oh, abyss in the bedroom. Bedroom abyss. Okay. Fine and dandy. No movement, no open doors, no extra objects that we see. Paintings are all good. We're in. This is wild. All this is still here. Cup is still good. That's still here. That nothing that's moved. Seven. Nope. This is all the same. Oh man. We're in the final stretch here. No light anatomy, paintings are good. Welcome back, guys. We're in the final 2 seconds. Hopefully we make it, huh? Painting in the living room. Oh, there's no way. There's no way, right? Two more minutes left. Oh, an intruder in the corner. We did it. Oh my God, we beat both maps. My first time ever playing these games, and I beat both of the maps. Oh. I almost died a few times in real life. You know. No, thank you. Thank you. Congratulations to you. You guys were a big help too. Thank you so much.